Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and today we'll be talking about my top 5 must-have modded Minecraft items for Minecraft 1.10. These items are all extremely useful, and once you get used to them, you simply can't live without them. So let's get started. Number 1. The Inventory Swapper and their Utilities. Having to swap out your inventory between tech, magic, farming, and other projects can be quite annoying. That's where the Inventory Swapper comes in. This must-have item allows for quick swapping between 4 different stored inventories, including armor, all with the press of a single hotkey. Set which specific slots you want to swap, set what memory card you want your inventory to be stored to, and you're good to go. Number 2. The Slime Sling, Tinker's Construct. This cheap and easy to use item makes for a crazy amount of fun, and it makes traveling a lot easier. Simply aim it on the ground, pull it backwards, release, and get shot into the opposite direction. Combine the Slime Sling with the Slime Boots from the same mod, and you'll have hours of entertainment. Number 3. The Sojourner Staff, Ex-Reliquary. Are you tired of running out of torches, or not being able to reach that wall to light up? That's where the Sojourner Staff comes in. When activated, this staff will consume all torches in your inventory to be stored for later use. When right-clicked, the staff will place another torch at whatever block you're currently looking, even at a great distance away from you. This is ideal for mining, building, and all kinds of other situations. Number 4. The Builder's Wand, Extra Utilities 2. Using the Builder's Wand, we're able to extend walls, structures, and specific patterns with great ease. When hovering over a structure while holding the Builder's Wand, you'll see a highlight of the structure you can extend. Then simply right-click on the highlighted area, and the wand will use up to 9 blocks to extend your structure outwards. Want more control over what you want to build? Simply hold Ctrl to extend a single row, or hold Shift to extend a single column. As easy as that. Number 5. The Advanced Charged Porter, RF Tools. This portable teleportation device allows for quick and easy teleporting wherever you are in your world. Simply shift right click the device on a charged matter receiver to store the location for later use. Then simply right click with the charged porter in your hand and you'll be teleported to the stored matter receiver. This device will even work across dimensions but will use up more power doing so. When shift by clicking this device in the air, you can select up to 8 previously stored matter receivers so you can go anywhere your heart desires. And that wraps up my personal top 5 of must-have modded items in Minecraft 1.10. Be sure to write down in the comment section what your favorite items are, and perhaps they'll be covered in a future episode. So thanks for watching, please leave a rating, and hope to see you guys all next time. Take care, folks.